Hi everyone, this is LAR Games, and today I'm watching episode 14 of Fate Grand Order Babylonia. Last episode was pretty great, wasn't it? Kind of prompted me to change my thumbnail format, or at least the background image. Finally, you know, Best Girl has come to the forefront and just shown how amazing she is. Apparently she's been pretty popular lately, which makes me extremely happy. So, excited to see more of her. Let's just start the episode. That's good, I guess. Anna's adorable. Well, this is going to be something. Let's just watch the opening. I've always loved the particle effects in Fate. They're always this extremely high quality. Like, in the games, well, specifically Fate Grand Order, and in the animes. Oh no, don't show them. Oh my god, no. This is such a spoilery opening. Oh man, that looks so freaking good. Fate dust, don't breathe this. Oh my god, I love her so much. Nobody's made a good Beat Saber map for Fate Grand Order Babylonia yet. I'm very disappointed. There's one, but it's way too hard. Like, it doesn't even feel like much effort was put into it. At least to make it fun. I'm sure people are wondering how they're going to use that gigantic thing. I also hate having to rely on Merlin, to be honest. But he's kind of necessary. That's almost the size of... It's a tiny axe, but still, like, the scale version is almost the size of a regular axe. That's kind of funny. It's quite a long time. In Chaldea, or Chaldea. I always forget which. Yeah, poor 3D people in the background. That's freaking adorable, man. This was talked about more in the game before, like, before this part. Oh no. Fo also likes humans. If my dog was much fluffier, it'd look like Fo. Man, that looks so freaking good. Like that top view of the city could probably be a good background. Probably not a good idea, though. This is quite the calm before the storm episode, isn't it? Well, that's fun. Got to see more Jaguar Warrior before. Well, after she got kind of put to the sidelines. Just. I didn't expect to see a fight like this. It's gonna be fun. Both Ushi and Quetz, they kind of have a similar, like, fashion style, I guess. Or maybe preference for combat attire is a better word. All right, let's see how this looks. Really? All right, what is this going to look like? Oh! That is amazing. Jesus, look at that. God damn, she's strong. I don't like the sound of that. It's the purple flood. You interrupted her bath. This is the closest we've seen to a kind of like direct comparison between their sizes. She's a big girl. I just imagined her licking him right now. That would have been weird. Well, next episode is going to be something, isn't it? Oh, man. You know, starting this series, or I mean, this, you know, chapter of Fate Grand Order, I didn't think I was going to like Anna as much as I ended up liking her, and, you know, the things she does contributed greatly towards that. And to that extent, it kind of made me, well, I won't say some other things, but yeah, it was a great show. But it's mostly been a setup for what's coming next, and oh man, the things that are coming. The things that are coming. But yeah, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.